My name is Maddox Erickson, I'm a freshman. I'm walking with Lucy Uy. Lucy told me if she could be any cartoon character, she'd be Squidward.
I'm walking with Maddox Rixey. Oops, I said his last name wrong. Hi, my name's Lucy Uy, I'm a freshman, and I'm walking with freshman Maddox Rixey. Maddox told me if he could be anyone from history, he'd be Queen Elizabeth.
My name's Andrew Statt, and I'm going to be walking with... Oh, I forgot about that. My name's Andrew Statt, and I'm a freshman. I'm going to be walking with Sawyer Cataract. Sawyer told me that her hidden talent is that she's really good at Just Dance.
My name is Sawyer Cataract, and I'm walking with freshman Andrew Statt. He told me that if he could be any superhero, he would be the Flash. Zoom!
Specifically, the Buck Times, the Triple Meyer, the 10th grade, nope. Nope. Hey, same spot, same spot. Nope. My name is Trevor Bernthal, and I'm a sophomore. I'm walking with Alexa Meyer, the 10th grade candidate, and she says she's really good at doing the Buck Triple Time Step.
I do love tap dancing. My name is Alexa Meyer, and I'm walking with sophomore candidate Trevor Bernthal. Trevor told me the weirdest thing he's ever been called is Trevis the Crevice. What?
My name is Will Brown. I am in 10th grade. I'm walking with candidate Rachel Clawson, and she claims she can do the worm really well.
Bye. just say you're walking.
Yeah, just say.
Told me that if he could be any historical. See, I told you I could do the worm. My name is Rachel Clausen. I am walking with sophomore Will Brown. Will told me that if he could be any historical figure, he would be the first Ronald McDonald. Real nice, Will.
Guatemala. That's spelled G-U-A-M-T. I'm walking with C. A T E Guatemala G no didn't, forgot. My name is Junior Avery Pepelinski and I will be walking with My name is Avery Pepelinski and I will be walking with Junior Lily Bry. One thing you don't know about Lily is that she's from Guatemala. Wow.
Whoa.
My name is Lily Bry, and I am a junior. I will be walking with Avery Pepelinski. He says that his celebrity lookalike is Shaggy from Scooby-Doo. Zoinks!
My name is Caden Jewett. I'm an 11th grade student here. Eden Vondren. Eden says My name is Caden Jewett. I'm a junior, and I will be accompanied by 11th grade candidate Eden Vondren. Eden says that if she was one of the seven dwarfs, she'd be sleepy.
And you wake up.
Hi, my name is Eden Vondren. I'm walking with junior Caden Jewett. Caden says he's secretly good at the whip and nay nay. Wait.
No, and then do it.
Oh, do the whip and nay nay?
Sleep. Wake up.
Hi, my name is Eden Vondren, and I'm walking with junior Caden Jewett. Caden Jewett says he's been good at the whip and nay nay since sixth grade.
Yes, sir, Eden.
My name is Brett Tons, and I'll be accompanied by senior Sarah Sterling. Sarah says that if she could be any cartoon character, she'd be Peppa Pig. Oink!
I'm walking. I forgot. Sorry. I just forgot the line again. Sorry.
My name is Sarah Sterling, and I'm a senior. I'll be walking with senior Brett Tons. He told me if he could be any animal, he would be an eagle. Caw-caw!
I'm Aiden Town, and I'm walking with you, and he wants to be you.
It's been a hard day's night, and I've been working like a dog.
Yeah, smile like that.
My name is Lizzie McHugh, and I'm in 12th grade. I'm accompanying senior Aiden Town, and he told me that if he could be a Disney character for a day, he would be Mickey Mouse.
Hi, everybody. It's me, Mickey Mouse.
He's so mean today. Dude, you ready, Caden? You ready to go? Are you gonna shut up?
Shut up! Shut up, Sean! I don't care!
Rachel.